Hello everybody, it's me, Battle Angel here, and today is going to be something new. Going to do a little jam, just random jams, for about maybe 10 minutes or something like that. But today's video is going to be more of a like sludge metal style jam, which is one of my favorite metals, maybe favorite genres to do, especially on the bass, because it's like slow and gritty. Kind of fuzzy, I would say, a fuzz pedal. I'm a stoner metal. I don't really like general like heavy metal. Some I don't like speed. A lot of speed thrash metal. Like slow, toned down. You know, style tempo like that. And without further ado, I'm gonna use this amazing Voodoo fuzz pedal. Voodoo Octave by Joyo. It's an amazing fuzz pedal. And I will use a Fender bass amp. This wouldn't be the only pedal I'm using. I have a delay, which I barely use because I like digital. I'm getting digital delay soon. Maybe, possibly, I don't know. And then you'll see later, a little bit later, I'm using a Squire jazz bass, which is amazing. But the Fender, probably gonna have the mids like not existed. The bass will be a little, you know, high, and the treble will be a little high. I really like to get like my driver. But without further ado, let's get to it. So, you know, the tuning I'm using is a whole step down. Usually, Sludge is anywhere between. Most of the while, it's the half step, whole step, barely drop D, which is what I usually use, which is the same here. The other strings are pinned down. So, and then, you know, let's crank down the mids, the bass up a little bit, triple up, see how this sounds. Like I said, this is going to be random jams, so forth. Recently learned how to do bends, it's amazing. It's so cool. Let's see how both of the pickups are on. Let's turn maybe the bridge. I mean the neck. Let's get reverse. Let's see how they go. Thank you. Let's make the bitch stop.
Not existent.
Some people like jamming. Bass lines and stuff like that. Most sludge, it's mostly 2-1 because for the fifth pedal. Let's see how this sounds. Low. how it sounds. That's going to be it for this little jam. Thanks for watching. If you want to see more, if you want to see different, me trying different genres of bass. I mean, I can't do slap. Learning slap. Quartet. More of a, like a progressive sound. Sound into tuning. Like the video, comment, and if you haven't already, please subscribe. I'll do more.